What up, YouTube? What up, guys? Welcome to my channel. How you doing? Hopefully good. If you're new here, please subscribe, please share, please comment, please like. If you want to request a song, go ahead and do that. You can do that in the Buy Me a Coffee link down below in the description. Today we got a request from someone. You didn't leave a name, but I appreciate you. Thank you, someone, whoever you are. Whoever you are. We got some Ivano Fossati, and the song is called La Amor Fa. La Amor Fa. And yeah, let's do it. I'm excited to hear it. I think I did like one or two other Ivano songs, but not too many. So I'm excited. Let's shut up and do it. Here we go. I'm getting Phil Collins vibes already. Phil Collins.
L'amore fa l'acqua buona. Fa passare la malinconia.
Listen to that voice.
Crescere i capelli l'amore fa.
Love this mix. The drums sound really strong. His voice sounds really strong. The mix is awesome. The mix is awesome. Sounds good. Video's cool too. Is this an official video? I think so, but I could be wrong.
L'amore accarezza i figli. L'amore parla con i vecchi. Qualcuno vuole bene ai più lontani, anche per telefono. L'amore fa guerra agli idioti, agli arroganti pericolosi. Fa bellissima la stanchezza, avvicina la fortuna quando può. Fa buona la cucina.
Guys, I gotta see the lyrics. This sounds too good. Sounds too good to not know what the hell he's saying. So we're gonna look them up right now. Right on camera. Hopefully there's a translation. English translation. Alright. Let me see. No, that's D. Amour. D. Onamor. Alright. It just sounds good and I want to know what it's about. Yeah, I don't think there's English translation. Let me look real quick. Nah. All right, there's other songs translated, but not this particular song. So, whatever. I mean, I'm still enjoying it. It still sounds awesome.
L'amore è una puttana che onora la bellezza di un bacio per regalo. Cose che fanno ridere l'amore. Fanno piangere. L'amore fa belli gli uomini, sagge le donne. L'amore fa cantare le allodole.
His voice has a really raspy but lived in sound. You know what I mean? He kind of sounds like what I think I'll sound like when I'm 50 or 60. I feel like that's how I'll sing. You know, my voice will get deeper and more raspy. And I think it's awesome. I think it's awesome. I think the little sounds in between the piano and the different instruments, I think it sounds stellar. And I rarely say the word stellar. I just wish I knew what he was saying. There's Charlie Chaplin.
Fa grandi le occasioni di credere e di imparare cose che fanno ridere l'amore fa cose che fanno piangere fa crescere I gerani e le rose.
Man turns to bird and flies away. Is that kind of like a symbol of, you know, freedom? Feeling free, flying away within yourself. You know, not literally flying. You know, cool symbolism. I wonder how much this video was to make, because that might look simple, but it's a lot to do, all that artwork.
Aprire I balconi, l'amore fa. Le città, ma riconoscere I padroni l'amore lo fa, aprire bene gli occhi, amare più se stessi, l'amore fa bene alla gente, comprendere il perdono, l'amore fa.
Sì, I don't know. I don't know if this is an official video. It might be from a movie. It might be a soundtrack song. There's Charlie Chaplin there. We all know Charlie Chaplin. I've never seen any Charlie Chaplin movies or anything, but I've seen clips, and I know him. He's one of them people you just know. You don't even know how you know him, but you know him. You know, as an iconic artist from the past, from our history. The song is gorgeous, man. It's gorgeous. I really wish I knew what it was about. Because it sounds like it has some sad, melancholy meaning to it. But I don't know, because I suck and I don't know Italian. Beautiful. They walk away. It ends with them just walking away. Gorgeous. Wow, someone... You nailed it. Very good. I don't know if it's something I would listen to in regular life. Because I don't know the meaning. It's hard for me to relate to it. Which, you know. It's one of them songs I would listen to when I'm feeling stressed or angry or mad. And I need something to chill me out. You know, relax. Calming. Peaceful. Beautiful. You know. Once I know the lyrics, I'm going to love it. So if anyone feels like typing the mail, I don't want to ask you to do that. I know it's a pain in the ass. But thank you guys for watching. Thank you, someone, for suggesting this. And guys, if you want to request a song, please go ahead and do that. I really dig Ivano. I could have swore I did more. I looked it up. I only did like two or three of his songs. But he's an artist. What can you say? He's an artist for sure. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you. Have a good day. And go follow my podcast. Every week, we're going to try to have a new guest. That's my new thing, having guests. All right, guys, we out. Love you.